Yeah, so many people have said to us along the way, when you get married, just stay in the moment and look at all the people around you. And it's amazing to see so many people that we care about in the same room. So.
Nervous.
Yeah.
I just feel really happy and excited.
That's good.
That's normal.
It really is a great privilege and honor to be given this speech. Like, I count myself as a very happy person and lucky person, and it's in no small part because of Big Brother Lexi. Yeah.
Oh. You're gorgeous.
Bigger mirror, maybe, yeah.
Perfect. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore. And love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two.
Two. You all please be outstanding for Stephen and the bridegroom.
It's flowing, boy.
Yeah.
Everyone says, like, you know, I love it, appreciate it, because it flies by, and you're like, oh yeah, yeah. And then actually, when it happens, you're like, oh my god.
You just don't realize how
it really does.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Elizabeth and Stephen.
Elizabeth would like to pray for Jimmy, her grandfather, who is unable to attend today.
Sing it.
Congratulations to you both, so happy for you, and long and happy life together.
For Richard, for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
We arranged to meet up again on the Tuesday before she headed back to London. And then we arranged to meet up 3 weeks later, and then 3 weeks later, and then... And it was not like we missed each other terribly. It always felt like, this is the right thing to do. I've met someone and I don't ever want to meet anybody else. I was absolutely entranced by Liz from the first day I met her. I can only say that I'm so lucky to have met you, Liz. I'm so lucky that you came into my life.
When we officially welcomed Liz into the Cassidy family, and I want to assure her and Stephen of our love and support in their life together. Our wish for both Stephen and Liz is, may you know nothing but happiness from this day forward.